Good morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our online worship experience.
Good morning, St. Mark.
We're the Porter family.
And we're ready for worship.
We are so glad that you have tuned in today. If you are not a member of St. Mark, we would love to connect with you. Text the keyword WELCOME to 501-299-9009 and click on the link so that we can connect with you. We hope that as you worship with us online, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. Please look for our Prepare for Worship emails and social media posts every Friday to keep you updated. We will continue to follow social distancing practices by providing virtual worship experiences on Sunday at 10 a.m. and Wednesdays at 6:30 p.m. until further notice. Be sure to make your time of worship and study an intentional time for your family. Create time, create space, and create memories to share while you are growing together in God. And Pastor P's Reading Club for Kids, grades K through 5, continues. So keep up the great work reading your favorite books. Be sure to post your reading photos on social media and use the hashtag SMKidsRead and tag at SMYM for your chance to win prizes in weekly drawing. Just text the keyword KIDSRead to 501-299-9009 to sign up. Virtual Vacation Bible School starts tomorrow. This summer, kids grades K through 5 are invited to enter the Faith Lab. This virtual vacation Bible school will bring fun and excitement through make-at-home experiments, all while teaching your child about Christ and how to find faith in Him. How does it work? When you register your child, we will provide links to the online lessons and supply list you will need to participate. Just text the keyword, VBS, to 501-299-9009 and complete the short form to join in the fun. Be sure to share your experience on social media using hashtag SMVirtualVBS and tag at SMYM. We are now in week 2 of our Bible study of the book of Jonah, Bound to be Free. Be sure to watch for the daily devotional questions to consider on social media or in your email inbox. Use them to help guide your daily time with God. Then tune in Wednesday at 6:30 p.m. to continue our look at Jonah. The Restoration Project, a spiritual giving campaign, continues to bring hope to household and small businesses affected by loss of income during the COVID-19 crisis. This week, the generosity of St. Mark members and friends provided 20 additional grants, 17 to households, and 3 to small businesses, for a total of $7,000. That brings our overall total to $194,350 for 387 grants. 75% have gone to non-members and 25% have gone to members. Times remain uncertain with the case numbers still on the rise. As the pandemic continues to affect people's ability to work and pay their bills, the need to help is still great. With just a few more weeks left, let's finish this campaign strong. Anyone impacted financially by the COVID-19 crisis can visit smark.org or the St. Mark LR app to apply for restoration grants through the Restoration Project. If you are currently looking for a job, you can also find listings of companies that are hiring now on the same page as the grant applications. The deadline to apply is July 22nd to be considered for a grant. We encourage everyone to remain faithful in contributing to this life-changing effort by giving today through any of our ways to give now on your screen. As it is our custom, we pray every week for those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Roderick and Deborah Ticey, and the passing of his mother, Helen Ticey; Valencia Lovelace, and the passing of her father, Dwight Jones. We want you to know that your St. Mark family loves you and cares deeply for you. We're all a part of God's body. Just as your spiritual health matters to us, so does your mental health. There is a lot going on in the world right now. Everything from the COVID-19 crisis to the protest against racial discrimination and social inequality in our nation. Please remember, if you or someone you know are having a difficult time coping with stress, anxiety, and fear, there is hope. Text TALK to 501-299-9009. You will receive a link to a short form to better help us connect you to someone who can help walk you through this season. You can also find the information at smart.org or in the St. Mark LR app. Just click the mental health resources button for details. St. Mark family and friends, we always want to stay connected with you, and there are several ways you can help. If you would like to know more about being a part of the St. Mark family, connect with Pastor John Richards. If you are looking for ways to exercise your spiritual gifts in ministry, connect with Pastor Deborah Woods to find your best fit. If you are hospitalized or have lost a loved one, be sure to text VISIT to 501-299-9009 to connect with Pastor Shirley. Connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. You can also watch live services on YouTube. Just search for St. Mark Baptist Church Little Rock and click subscribe. And starting this month, we've set up a call-in number for those who don't have internet access. Just call 1-888-872-9708 and you can hear the service live. You can also download the St. Mark Baptist Church LR app on your smart device. Be sure to allow notifications so that you can stay up to date with the news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Your generosity matters as we continue making a difference in the lives of our members and the community during this COVID-19 coronavirus outbreak. Your gifts allow us to reach more families affected financially during this time through the Restoration Project. We are also able to continue helping those with extreme needs during this time, like caring for some of our homebound seniors. Whatever amount you choose to give, your generosity is used to benefit others and bring glory to God. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.
Just rest, remember who you are, whose you are. Chosen, forgiven, you are a citizen seated in heavenly places.